Hello everybody, this video is about Kundala Dam in Munnar. Kundala Dam is among the major tourist attractions of Munnar. Also known as the Sedu Parvathi Dam, the Kundala Dam was constructed for the Pallivasal Hydroelectric Project in 1946 and is considered to be Asia's first arch dam. The Kundala Dam is a picturesque place located about 20 kilometers from Munnar on the way to Top Station. From the top of the dam, you get a panoramic view of the natural greens. It offers a unique boating experience to its visitors. The lake offers a wide range of boating facilities. There are pedal boats, Kashmiri Shikara boats and rowboats available on rent. The banks of the lake is surrounded by densely grown thick forest, and it also provides ample space for sitting down and lapping your feet in the lake and enjoy the beauty of the lake from the heart. The beauty is increased multifold every 12 years when the much-awaited Nilakurinyi blooms. The fluffy and famous Nilakurinyi flower, which blooms 1 in 12 years, adds vibrancy to the hills and valleys around the lake. This dam lake is comparatively less crowded and is located a little bit away from the town. From its top, one can enjoy breathtaking views of the lush green surroundings. The picturesque Kundala Lake is surrounded by green valleys and majestic landscapes that almost every photographer would like to capture in their lenses. To get the most amazing pictures, one must reach the spot early in the morning and see how a blanket of cloud surfaces the lake when the first few rays of sun makes the atmosphere magical. The vendors and shops near the dam provide snacks and hot eatables, which can be enjoyed as you take a boat ride or spread your blanket along the lake.